There are times when you just know something good is going to happen. It isn't very often, and sometimes not at all. In Frankie's life, it happened once, but once was all he needed.
Thank you. right now we're gonna slow it down a bit because I need to. Actually, this next song that we're gonna do for you is a song that was the B-side to a record that we recorded called Ragdoll. Anybody out there remember Ragdoll?
Yeah!
Well, we're not doing that one. Actually, the B-side was a song called Silence is Golden. It's one of my favorites.
Silence is golden.
you want to tell some jokes to something?
Dirty joke, I guess.
Okay. This next tune we'd like to do for you is a song that was inspired by the late, great Francis Albert Sinatra and written by Cole Porter. It's one of my favorite compositions, and it's called I've Got You Under My Skin.
Bye.
1974, and we had a big hit with it. Let's see if you guys remember it.
Like a million miles away from me, you couldn't see how.
a few years ago, we recorded a CD called Frankie Valli Romancing the 60s, and it was a tribute to some of the people that we were listening to during that period of time, and some of the songs we liked. And we thought this would be a good place in the show to do a couple of those songs from that CD, if it's okay with you guys out there. That didn't even sound like it was all right.
Thank you.
Justin Rodriguez. Noah Rivera. And Craig King. How about a nice round of applause for our section here, which is coming in here tonight, filling in and helping us out, our trombone player and our trumpet player. On the alto sax and the tambourine and the flute, the one and only Rick Keller. On the keyboards, Eric Garcia. Our drummer, Andy Sinisi. On the bass, Alfredo Lopez. Guitar, Basil Fung. Also on guitar, Carmen Grillo. And of course, our musical director and arranger, Mr. Robbie Robinson, right here. Yeah. How many of you guys out there have seen Jersey Boys? How many of you out there have seen it more than once? How many of you out there have never seen it? Get their names at some report that to the government. Report everything to the government, right? Especially how much you make. We do love coming up here to play. We don't get up here often enough. Maybe they'll get us back sooner next time. We've had a wonderful time here tonight working with you guys, and we'd like to thank all of you for coming by. And this new room is absolutely amazing.
Yes.
It is. Not every many highlights as I think about it in my life, and probably one of the most important occurred in 1967. I had the opportunity to record my very first solo number one record, and we'd love to dedicate it to each and every one of you out there this evening.
Are we already to sing out there? I love you, baby, and it's mine.
watching us.